Then he turned his wife's collar, his eyes rolled into his head,